Ja. Hi. Sorry, I was away. Yeah, welcome to stream. I'm going to take a quick nap now, and the odd one is coming. So she will play. Good feeling when a chair has been better aimed at you. Feels bad, man. Well, this chair is proper smart. Yeah, feels good. Feels bad, man. You can always achieve better rank if you try hard. And if not, just enjoy play games. Every game for game, and try to enjoy as much as you can. And all of a sudden, you will notice that your rank will progress. That always happens to me. So I will quickly log out. I will quickly log out, and I will log in as the odd one, so she can just play. No, not this account. So how do you like our new stream design? We just did it this morning. Actually, that is one of the reasons why I'm sleepy, because I designed it and I'm kind of sleepy now.
Hi.
So hi, you're awake.
Yeah, I'm awake.
How do I look?
Awesome. Yeah. Do they know what we're doing? Do I have to explain that?
Probably, yes, because a lot of people are coming and going away from channel, and yeah, maybe you have to.
Hi.
So the throne is yours. The headphones are yours. And
throne, headphones.
Try to check me in at 6 o'clock.
Okay.
Please don't forget that.
Okay. Can you set the alarm, because I can't promise, but I won't forget.
And also, you need to wake me up like 15 minutes before.
You're hungry? Yeah.
I'll bring you
something. My stomach hurts.
Okay.
I'm so hungry.
Yeah, just put the list, I will
bring
everything.
I just woke up and I need like a second to realize what I'm doing. Okay. I'm sorry, guys. Okay. Yeah, I sit down. That's for sure.
Okay, we have one at 6 o'clock. Okay. So you check us in, and one at 6:45. So you can wake me up and try.
6:45. What do you mean? Isn't that a bit late?
Why? Do I need more than 15 minutes to go from this room to this here?
No.
No.
I wake you up in like an hour, and
like an hour and a half.
Good enough.
Or if you can't manage, just feel free to wake me up.
I will manage. No, I just need a minute to wake up now, but it'll be fine anyway, like a minute or two.
Take this.
What? Okay.
And this.
No! What did you do with?
What? Stayed awake.
Okay. Yeah, fine. Never mind.
Okay.
I'll just see you.
So, see you in an hour.
Yeah.
Bye.
Ow, ow.
Ow, ow.
Oh. Okay.
Hi.
Hi.
Good luck with Arena if you're going to play Arena.
I'll see what I'm going to do. Oh, okay. Alright, I'm awake. Yeah, let's play some Hearthstone. At first, I just need to eat something to wake up a little bit because I didn't have proper lunch and I don't feel like having it right now. So I'm just gonna wake up first. Don't worry, I'm having real problems with my rank. I mean, to be honest, I gave up on having a high legend rank this month because I really felt discouraged. Because, like, all the people who couldn't do it before, now they did it with, like, Pirate Warrior and. And I just gave up. And I was just testing some decks and stuff. I was just seeing what works and what doesn't. So I decided not to care. This season I'm just going to play because I love it and try to test some of the decks. So yeah, you can laugh at me like I'm a real dumpster. He's fine. <dog. laughs> Yeah, I'm just gonna import the decks and I'm going to post the link, the print screen so you can actually see the deck. But this is not what I will play because I was just testing something before sleep and yeah, I wanted to test like the no Nefarian versions, but I feel that Nefarian is just needed still. What am I playing here? Yeah, that was the ceramics. Yeah, I'm missing a card. I don't know how that. I'm not sure which version I want to play because I haven't been playing for a few hours and this is the reason why I'm still not playing. I'm trying to figure out what the best version is to play right now regarding the meta and regarding the like the aggro or non-aggro behavior of it. Let's just try this. Let's just hope we don't really get overrun by aggro. Let's just hope for more over control meta and try to climb a little bit. And I will post the deck, like right now. Okay, so I will import the print screen, as in I will put it so all of you can see it. Alright, so let's play. So, what have you been doing? How is with Theronix? Where you keep playing? So I kind of missed the whole period of time. So you can talk to me about it. So where was Keep Reno? And this is just an expensive dragon, so throw it out. And we want to get value out of Bran. For now, we don't know if we're gonna get any cards for it. Yeah, for you guys who just tuned in, we basically have this currency on our Twitch. It's called Loyalty Stones, and basically the more Loyalty Stones you collect, the bigger the chances that you'll win something when we do like giveaways. So you're more than welcome to check them by entering like !! Loyalty Stones. That is the command that the Xeronix, our bot, is spamming, so go ahead and try that if you haven't. This is really bad. We haven't been able to play anything. And I can't even pull out something with Durgurat. This is the reason why I don't like Durgurat. Sometimes it's the only thing in your hand that you're able to play, and we don't even have anything to remove it with, so our hand is just heavy. And now I know, I mean, I've known before as well, but like, I know why I don't like it, so. See? Well, I guess this was fine. But I had to play something, so. I kind of want to play without the Dirty Rat, because it's just unplayable against most of the classes. This is the reason why I put it in, because it's just so scary to play it. Sometimes you have nothing else to play it, and you're kind of stuck with that Dirty Rat, and you're like, okay buddy, it's you and me, and you kind of have to go for it. Have to play spells. We can't afford to not play spells because of the 4/4 guy. Every time we play a spell, basically he gets a coin. And I've seen druids with it, and I don't know how it's working out, because